And now we have a student with a poem.
In Flanders Fields by John McCrae. In Flanders Fields, the poppies blow. Between the crosses, row on row that mark our place. And in the sky, the larks still bravely singing fly, scarce heard amid the guns below. We are the dead, short days ago we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders Fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you from failing hands we throw the torch, be yours to hold it high. Be brave, faithless, with us who die, we shall not sleep, the poppies will in Flanders Fields.
There have been many soldiers through our nation's history that have sacrificed their lives. To put this in perspective, here are a few facts. Total of Americans serving in our military from the Revolutionary War to present day. 43,185,893. Total deaths of Americans, 1,316,740. And today, deaths due to the War on Terror total up to 6,272 American soldiers. Let us give a moment of silence to honor the fallen soldiers.
Thank you.
may be seated. They're going to sing one more song, "America the Beautiful." And now please stand for the colors of